Isn't he?
He's an interesting character, you know. And I suspect he's rather keen on young Enola.
Then you should marry her, and it'll tame them both.
What would I do if
there is no search for a wife. Because politics consumes me constantly.
Got my head spinning.
Don't look at me like
no
that.
No kidding, I can't pin you down.
And then
what's
there
going
is
on in that beautiful
him.
Mind?
You admire Lord Tewksbury?
I'm your magical
no.
mystery ride.
No.
So when will I see you again?
You're not rid of me yet, Viscount Tewksbury, Marquess of Basilewether. We are old friends.
But I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
You're an incompoop. You're an incompoop. And besides, he's still an incompoop.
Loves all of you.
Tewksbury! You alone? In London? Yes. There was a useless boy, but I've rid myself of him.
Useless boy of yours.
I wouldn't
give
say he's my boy.
To you. You're my hand and my
avoid the punch, make the counter punch.
Even when
I
give you
your first lesson
of me. And you give me all
a relationship.
Oh, yes. Perhaps
of you. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating down our lives. Through every moment, you're my downfall.
You are meant to fight.
My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop
singing. I don't think of doubting you. Sicily was here for my help.
If you're still here, you may scare him away.
Scare him? Him? All of this is over a man.
Now,
did you understand what I said? Or rather, what I didn't say. Did you understand what I didn't say?
Yes! You were saying that you...
I'm out of my mind. Cause all of me loves all of you.
That message. You sent me... with the fan at the wall, what did it mean?
Perfect imperfections. Give your all to me. I'll give my
means I love
all
you.
To you. You're my hand.
Seems your boy has learned how to fight.
Even when I lose.
Indeed.
Cause I give you.
He's not my boy.
You are
a disgrace, sir.
And yet you still hold my arm.
Can you give me all?
And yet I still hold your arm.
Ow!
Give me
ow! Will you stop that?
I can't stop. Enola Holmes. And I am undercover, so forget I told you that piece of information.
I'm not a case.
Undercover. Although forget I told you that piece of information. I'm looking for a murderer. Though I shouldn't have told you that. Forget I told you that.
But Enola, we must return inside. The police are pursuing you and we have much to talk of.
No, I know we have much to talk of, my dear, dear lord. You love me. And as it turns out, I love you too.
Give your all to me. Give my all
love me too.
To
you really are an
incompetent.
You're supposed to say thank you.
Cause I give you all. Me. And you give me all of you.
I may need more of those lessons.
I give you
for what?
And you give me all.